Ulysses, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, I can hear you too. Okay, controls are unlocked. Watch your feet. Good, controls are free and correct. Flaps are up. Carburetor air, ram air, and cold air. Trim, rudder 6 right. Elevator trim is 0. Aileron trim is 0. Mixture idle cutoff. Props full forward. Throttle is correct. Battery voltage, 24.9. Amp meter 0. Discharge light on. Fuel computer reset. Audio panel checked. Radios are off. Fuel boost pump coming on. Left tank, detent, silver dot, pressure's up. Full tank left. Full tank right. Fuel caps are on. Gun bay doors are closed. Clocks reset. G meters reset. Coolant pressure 0. Coolant door is half open. Coolant temp. Oil temp. Carb air induction temp good. Airspeed, altimeter, vertical speed, needle ball check, parking brakes off. Cameras on, camera control to the front. Oxygen's off. Hydraulic T-handle in. Pressure 0. 3 green lights on the gear. Gear unsafe light test. Gear handle down in the detent. Mags are off. Main coolant door automatic. Oil door automatic. Generator and avionics masters off. Nav strobe landing light. Pitot heat off. Circuit breakers are all in. Pre-oiler is off and guarded. And we are done. We're waiting for those guys. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Push the button.
Yes, a little.
A little? You're gonna have fun.
Yeah.
Very rare experience to fly a P-51.
I expect it for this is just 6 years.
What kind of engineer were you, Ulysses?
Engineer, mechanical engineer.
Do you still work?
No, I'm not working then. No more.
No more.
I use it to work with the maintenance machines of air spoofing.
Of what?
Air spoofing.
Okay, yep.
Most caterpillar.
Caterpillar, huh? All right, I'm going to prime the airplane for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, we're ready.
Greg, dog's already.
Here we go. Starter guard down, oil pressure's up. Generator on, avionics master on, and lights on. Say again?
You have to warm the engine.
Yes, we do.
Where is the gauge for temperature?
Gauge lower right side has three needles.
Okay, flight second.
Two.
It's Foxtrot. We're winds calm and 3010. Pushing the ground.
Full call sign are the last three, not the first three.
Good morning, ground. Mustang 5 in flight. I've got Mustang 4 with me. We've got Foxtrot, Stallion, Southwest.
Mustang 5 flight, Kissimmee Tower, Charlie Delta to runway 15.
Charlie Delta to 15, Mustang 5.
Tango, cross 15, taxi to ACA.
Cross 15, taxi to ACA, 1 Fox Tango.
Alright, we're going to warm the engine up. We're waiting for temperature. Flaps are up left and right, check visually, fuel caps on, no venting. Trim 6R00. Mixture auto rich, props fall forward, generators online. Radio set for takeoff.
Tango, clear to land.
Boost pumps on, left tank T10, silver dot, pressure's up, full tank left and right. Coolant pressure's coming up, coolant doors closed, coolant temp, oil temp, carb air, induction air check. Compass is slave, parking brakes off. And transponder's off. T-handle's in, hydraulic pressure is 900. 3-in-1 gauge is good, mags are both. Strobes are coming on, circuit breakers are all in. Waiting on temperatures.
Contact ground on 121.7, 600 Foxtrot Tango.
November 23868, holding runway 15, ready for takeoff.
November 23868, because I'm short runway 15.
Holding short
15.
3-1, coolant. Hydraulics. Generator.
Kissimmee Tower, Mustang flight is ready to go. It's sequence.
Mustang flight, Kissimmee Tower, hold short, you'll be number one.
Hold it short.
Set, Ulysses.
Okay, yeah.
Clear for takeoff, Cherokee departure, and be making right closed traffic.
Got him in sight, Mustang flight, clear to roll.
6 Romeo Alpha, Vable, start your right, crosswind.
Crosswind, 10 plus 6 Romeo Alpha.
1, 2, 3.
Cessna 23868, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 23868.
Tower, this is 742 Romeo Alpha, Horizon runway 15 of Delta, ready for takeoff.
Get at 742 Romeo Alpha, Houston Tower, hold short runway 15.
Horizon runway 15 is 742 Romeo Alpha.
Right close traffic 15, clear for takeoff, 742 Romeo.
Sumitawa 610, Foxtrot Tango is holding short runway 15, ready for departure.
Cadet 610, Foxtrot Tango is Sumitawa, hold short runway 15.
Short runway 15, 610, Foxtrot Tango.
Tango, right close traffic aboard midfield, runway 15, clear for takeoff. You'll be following the Cherokee departure ahead of you.
Roger, sir, and clear for takeoff, runway 15, 610, Foxtrot.
Lieutenant Dan, Norman 746, Roma Alpha, me please.
Get at 746, Romeo Alpha, clear touch and go.
Level now.
would you like to depart?
We'll go over the top and then call the range.
Okay, you are cleared up and over. If you want to get a little further forward before you go over the top, we'd appreciate it.
Here we come.
Okay, Ulysses, he's going to go over the top, so watch the other airplane. Watch. Beautiful.
We're headed east. We'll see ya.
Adios. Scrub the transponder, please.
Yes.
Ulysses, you okay?
Okay.
You want to fly? You fly. Your airplane.
Good morning, Avon Park. Mustang 05.
Company. Yes. want me to fly? Okay. Your stomach good? You're not sick?
All okay.
Temperature 1-9, viewpoint 1-8. Altimeter 3-0-1-0.